say unto them, It is written, Thee my house shall be a house of prayer, but I have made it a den of robbers. 47f And he was teaching daily in the temple. G The chief priests and the scribes and the principal men of the people were seeking to destroy him. 48 But they did not find anything they could do, for all the people were hanging on his words. The authority of Jesus challenged. 20 Home day, IAS Jesus 1 was teaching the people in the temple and preaching the gospel. Chief priests and the scribes with the elders came up too and said to him, Tell us, KBY, what authority you do these things, or who it is that gave you this authority. 3 He answered them, I also will ask you a question. Now tell me, for was the baptism of John from heaven or from man? 5 And they discussed it with one another, saying, If we say, From heaven, he will say, And why did you not believe him? 6 But if we say, From man, all the people will stone us to death, for they are convinced that John was not prophet. 7 So they answered that they did not know where it came from. 8 And Jesus said to them, Neither will I tell you by what authority I do these things. The parable of the wicked tenants. 9 And he began to tell the people this parable. A man planted a vineyard and let it out to tenants, and went into another country for a long while. 10 When the time came, he sent a servant too to the tenants, so that they would give him some of the fruit of the vineyard. S But the tenants beat him, and sent him away empty-handed. 11 And she sent another servant. But they also beat and treated him shamefully, and sent him away empty-handed. 12 And he sent yet a third. This one also they wounded and cast out. 13 Then the owner of the vineyard said, What shall I do? I will send my beloved son, perhaps they will respect him. 14 But when the tenants saw him, they said to themselves, W This is the heir. X Let us kill him, so that the inheritance may be ours. 15 And they threw him out of the vineyard and killed him. What then will the owner of the vineyard do to them? 16 Jah will come and destroy those tenants and giveth the vineyard to others. When they heard this, they said, Surely not. 17 But he clooped directly at them and said, What then is this that is written? He the stone that the builders rejected has become the cornerstone. 3 18 E everyone who falls on that stone will be broken to pieces, and when it falls on anyone, it will crush him. Paying taxes to Caesar. 19 H The scribes and the chief priests sought to lay hands on him at that very hour, for they perceived that he had told this parable against them, but they feared the people. 20 ISO They watched him and sent spies, who pretended to be sincere, that they might catch him in something he said, so as to deliver him up to the authority and jurisdiction of M's governor. 21 So they asked him, Teacher, we know that you speak and teach rightly, and offer no partiality, for but truly teach the way of God. 22 Is it lawful for us to give tribute to our Caesar, or not? 23 But he perceived their scratchiness, and said to them, 24 Show me ta denarius. 5 Whose likeness and inscription does it have? They said, Caesar's. 25 He said to them, Then you render to Caesar the things that are Caesar's, and to God the things that are God's. 26 And they were not able in the presence of the people veto catch him in what he said, but marveling at his answer they became silent. Sadducees ask about the resurrection. 27 There came to him some Sadducees, those who deny that there is a resurrection. 28 And they asked him a question, saying, Teacher, Moses wrote for us that if a man's brother dies, having a wife, but no children, the man 6 must take the widow, and raise up offspring for his brother. 29 Now there were 7 brothers. The first took a wife, and died without children. 30 And the second 31, and the third took her, and likewise all 7 left no children and died. 32 Afterward the woman also died. 33 In the resurrection, therefore, whose wife will the woman be? For the 7 had her as wife. 34 And Jesus said to them, See the sons of this age Amari, and are given in marriage. 35 But those who are considered worthy to attain to that age, and to the resurrection from the dead neither married nor are given in marriage. 36 For Ephi cannot die any more, because they are fequal to angels and gersons of God, being Ison 7 of the resurrection. 37 But that the dead are raised, Jevon Moses showed, in cave passage about the bush, where he calls Eld Lord the God of Abraham, and the God of Isaac, and the God of Jacob. 38 Now he is not God of the dead, but of the living, for all am live to him. 39 Then some of the scribes answered, Teacher, you have spoken well. 40 For Uthi no longer dared to ask him any question. Whose son is the Christ? 41 P But he said to them, How can they say that the Christ is Hugh David's son? 42 For David himself says in the book of Psalms, Are the Lord said to my Lord, Sit at my right hand. 43 Until I make your enemies sire footstool. 44 David thus calls him Lord, so though is he his son? Beware of the scribes. 45 Ewan in the hearing of all the people he said to his disciples, 46 Beware of the scribes, who like to walk around in long robes, and love greetings in the marketplaces, and the best seats in the synagogues, and vief places of honor at feasts, 47 Who devour widows' houses, and for a pretense make long prayers. They will receive the greater condemnation. The widow's offering. 21 Why Jesus 1 looked up, and saw the rich sputting their gifts into eighth offering box. 2 And he saw poor widow put in 2 small copper coins. 23 And he said, Truly, I tell you, this poor widow has put in more than all of them. 4 For they all contributed out of their abundance, but she out of her poverty put in all she had to live on. Jesus foretells destruction of the temple. 5 F And while some were speaking of the temple, how it was adorned with noble stones and offerings, he said, 6 As for these things that you see, the days will come when there will not be left here one stone upon another that will not be thrown down. 7 And they asked him, Teacher, when will these things be, and what will be the sign when these things are about to take place? 8 And he said, I see that you are not led astray. For many will come in my name, saying, Hey, I am he, and the time is at hand. Do not go after them. 9 And when you hear of wars and tumults, do not be terrified, for these things must first take place, but the end will not be at once. Jesus foretells wars and persecution. 10 Then he said to them, O nation will rise against nation, and kingdom against kingdom. 11 There will be great earthquakes, and in various places famines and pestilences. And there will be seraphs and great signs from heaven. 12 But before all this beauty will lay their hands on you and persecute you, delivering you up to be synagogues and prisons, and you will be brought before icons and governors for my name's sake. 13 Athos will be your opportunity to bear witness. 14 Settle it therefore in your mind not to meditate beforehand how to answer. 15 For CI will give you a mouth and wisdom, which none of your adversaries will be able to withstand or a contradict. 16 You will be delivered up even by parents and brothers, priests and relatives and friends, and some of you they will put to death. 17 GE will be hated by all for my name's sake. 18 But not a hair of your head will perish. 19 By your yenders you will gain your life. Jesus foretells destruction of Jerusalem. 20 But when you see Jerusalem surrounded by armies, then know that its desolation has come near. 21 Then let those who are in Judea flee to the mountains, and let those who are inside the city depart, and let not those who are out in the country enter it. 22 For these are days of vengeance, to fulfill all that is written. 23 Oh alas for women who are pregnant, and for those who are nursing infants in those days. For there will be great distress upon the earth, and wrath against this people. 24 They will fall by the edge of the sword, be led captive among all nations. And our Jerusalem will be trampled underfoot by the Gentiles, until the times of the Gentiles are fulfilled. The coming of the Son of Man. 25 And there will be signs in sun, moon, and stars, and on the earth distress of nations in perplexity, because of the roaring of the sea and the waves, 26 people fainting with fear, and with foreboding of what is coming on the world. For the powers of the heavens will be shaken. 27 And then they will see the Son of Man coming in a cloud with power and great glory. 28 Now when these things begin to take place, straighten up and raise your heads, because your redemption is drawing near. the lesson of the fig tree. 29, and he told them a parable, look at the fig tree, and all the trees. 30, as soon as they come out and leaf, you see for yourself, and know that the summer is already near. 31, so also, when you see these things taking place, you know that the kingdom of God is near. 32, see truly, I say to you, this generation will not pass away until all has taken place. 33, the heaven and earth will pass away, but any words will not pass away. Watch yourselves. 34, but watch yourselves lest your hearts be weighed down with dissipation, and drunkenness, and cares of this life, and if it day come upon you suddenly like a trap. 35, for it will come upon all who dwell on the face of the whole earth. 36, but stay awake at all times, praying that you may make strength to escape all these things that are going to take place, and to stand before the Son of Man. 37, and over a day he was teaching in the temple, but at night he went out and lodged on the mount called Olivet. 38, and early in the morning all the people came to him in the temple to hear him. The plot to kill Jesus.